Alright, cool. Do another video today. I've been on a very strict diet lately of 48 to 50 ounces of alcohol a day, which I've been achieving through 24 ounce cans or 25 ounce cans, depending. But today, the local Speedy Mart, I popped across some $2 or $3 Mike's Hard Lemonades. Never had this one. This looks new. Limited edition, purple grape. Mike's Harder. Let's see, 16 ounce cold, harder, refreshing. Here we go. 8% alcohol by volume. So I've been on like a self-imposed diet just to kind of get the beer belly down. Oh, somebody sending me a text. Let's see what my text is. Oh, it's a text from a fellow boozer and the wine he's drinking tonight. All right, cool. All right, well, tonight I'm going to send him a picture of my purple grapes. Strawberry lemonade. Black cherry lemonade. Passion fruit lemonade. All right, so it's hot as a motherfucker outside these days, you know what I mean? It's getting hotter, about 70s, 80s now. But I bought two purple grapes, just in case. So I could chug one, make a good video or something. Don't worry about my house. My house is a fucking mess. I got shit everywhere. Let's sit up for a nice quick chug. No fucking around today. None of this half-chugging shit. We're going all out. A solid chug. All right, over the top. We're going hats backwards, Stallone style. Bam. I don't need to figure out what this one's going to taste like. It's purple grape compared to like white grape, I say, you know. This is a good vintage, I bet. Looks like a spray paint can. A little bit gangster shit. Oh, I can smell from way back here. Almost smells exactly like Welch's. Like that strong Welch's grape flavor, you know, from grape juice that really strong. Let's give it a sip and then a chug. Tastes like real grape juice. It don't taste like candy grape, you know? When you get like a grape lollipop. Doesn't taste like that. Rochester, New York. There you go. Memphis, Tennessee. Where are the ingredients? Sugar, water, purple. Is that the ingredients? Sugar, water, purple. Oh yeah, Dave Chappelle's on tonight. All right. All right. Too cold. You're embarrassing us. Alright. Chug didn't go that good. It's too cold. Just got these out of the fridge. I just got them from work literally 4 minutes ago. Delicious though. Alright, Mike's Harder. I definitely have two of these. No, I'm gonna take it easy. I'm trying to work my tolerance back down. I'm drinking too much and too much. Mine's getting me drunk. No, tolerance. Gotta retrieve that. Past 4 days, going with just maybe 225 ounces a night, going to sleep early. 225 is going to sleep. 224 is going to sleep. So, fuck that diet. We can start that again another day. Tonight I'm gonna drink at least 5 or 6 of these. I got a couple 25 ounce Bud Ices in the fridge too, if that ain't enough. But Mike's Harder purple grape. I'm gonna have to check my archives and see if I did the strawberry lemonade. I'm pretty sure I did, but I'm looking forward to all the flavors. Love Mike's, especially when it's hot out. Thanks for watching. Peace.